In this video, I demonstrate how to remotely view security cameras that are installed at different locations using the iDVR-PRO CMS software for Windows. I will be connecting to two separate systems in this demo. First, I have CCTV cameras mounted on my house that are connected to an iDVR-PRO 16A model surveillance DVR. And I have a similar setup at the office where we also have cameras recording to an iDVR-PRO. Okay, so to get started, I'm going to double-click on the iDVR-PRO CMS icon to launch the software. And once it starts up, it prompts you for a login. I'm going to use the default admin user. Additional users can be set up for limited views and things like that. We're not going to go into that in this video. And first screen you're brought to is the setup screen. If not, click on the setup tab and then that configuration gear. And go down to this configuration window and click on the configuration folder. And then click add. We're going to add our first DVR. And the first one I'm going to add is the DVR at the office. So I'm just going to name this device office and add the host name where it's located, the port that it's running on, and then the admin user ID and password, and leave the auto connection checkbox checked. Click OK. That one's added. And I'm going to add the second one, which is my home surveillance system. So I'll call that one home. And I'll enter the host name where that DVR is located, the port it's running on, and the admin user ID and password, and leave auto connection checked. Click OK. And then when I click apply down here in the lower right, the software will connect to both of those devices. And it will say connected in that device state field. If not, you might have entered some information wrong. So just double check that. So then I'm going to come over here to the views and I'm going to create a private view. So I click on that folder and then click on a new group. I'm going to call this group Home Plus Office. And then within a group, you can configure one or more views. The first view that I'm going to configure is going to be a 6-camera view. And it's going to consist of 3 cameras from the office surveillance system. So I'll choose 3 cameras there. And then also 3 cameras from the home surveillance system. So I'll choose 3 of the cameras from my home system. After the view is configured, you can test it by clicking on the live tab in the upper left. And the software connects to those DVRs and shows the live streaming view from all 6 cameras that are configured. I can get a bigger view if I want by hiding that menu on the left by clicking on the arrow. And then I can bring that menu back just by clicking on it again and it expands again. So let's configure a couple additional views in that private group. So if I go in here, I can just configure additional views. So I click on that plus box and then I'm going to configure a 3-camera view. And I'll name this office only. And then you can go down to your camera list and choose the cameras you want for this view. So we'll choose the office DVR, and I'll choose the same 3 cameras that are in the office plus home view. And then I select the group again. I'm going to create a 3rd view also that consists of 3 cameras. And these cameras will be from the home surveillance system. So I'll call this home only. And if I expand the home DVR, I'll choose 3 cameras from it. And then if I click on the live tab, there's the 3 cameras at the home surveillance system. And then if I click on the office only tab, it'll display the cameras from the office surveillance system. And then if I want to see cameras from both, I can click on the office plus home view, which shows the original 6 cameras we configured. I just realized I have a typo, so I'm going to go back into setup and change that to office plus home like it should be. And I'll go back to my live view. And you can see the software is extremely responsive. There's Chris walking around in our tech area like he does a lot when he's on the phone with customers. And that's it. I'm going to shut the software down. It just takes a minute to close. And that's it.
In addition to the remote live camera view, the iDVR-PRO CMS also supports the ability to play back recorded video. This and other features will be covered in additional videos that we'll add to the iDVR-PRO playlist on YouTube, as well as on the iDVR-PRO webpage. To learn more about iDVR-PRO surveillance DVRs, please visit www.idvrpro.com. Thank you for watching.